I didn't do anything to prepare for the podcast.
I was just, you know, meditating in the car.
Kapde achhe pehne hain.
I did hair and makeup. Does that count? It's very special. I don't do it for everybody.
I've been doing some research, character building exercises.
No, I just sent some sweet messages to Neha, asking her to be really nice to me.
There's anyone who has no filter, it's Farah Khan. She truly has no filter when she chats.
My family, entire family is no filter.
My wife.
My mom.
My friend, Ali Abbas Zafar, I think. He's pretty honest.
Me, for sure. No two ways about it. Little higher than OMG, what happened? More like OMG, what fun?
It was the craziest and zaniest interview I've ever been like a part of. So it was holy hell.
You know, I enjoyed it much more than I really imagined.
Probably one of those programs I've enjoyed the most.
No mercy. It was no mercy.
Fat.
I love her immensely. I fell in love with her when I met her for the first time. I just wish the best for her.
Neha's a sweetheart, and whenever I see her, I feel happy.
Incredible fun chatting with Neha, and I really suck at the games.
What's your number?
You guys are in for a terrific ride. It's full of sexiness and also the classic Neha Dhupia candor, which really makes her show absolutely an amazing experience.
Don't watch it. Definitely not to watch it.
I'm just scared.
You're listening to the correct podcast because she's very liked and people tell her the truth and she has a way of getting things out.
Keep watching and hope the season 4 comes quickly.